Sorry, bud. They didn't know who you were.
Ellie.
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing this country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up and somehow we find you just in time to save you. You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Let me see some places.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine.
It grows also the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
So you want to show me where she is?
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here. March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot.
Get up.
I have to wait until they There are too many men coming on this way. Maybe I have to find a way to take them all out. Maybe I should take that guy who is running so much. Thank you.
gun, asshole!
Maybe I should use a smoke. Maybe I should take them out silently because one to should take this guy out maybe.